What makes the school unique is it comes out of the International School of Arizona, and the parents are who were behind the pushing of the creation of the charter school. What a great opportunity, and the knowledge of all these parents and the excitement of all these parents to come together. The International Charter School is applying to be an International Baccalaureate School, which is a humanities-based education that's fantastic for students. It is going to be a rigorous curriculum focusing on a second language and a third language for all students.
What we want to do is to make sure that the kids that are joining at the sixth grade level, by the time they graduate, they are fluent in that language that they chose, and they're also proficient in second language or third language if English is their first language.
Je m'appelle Sophie et mon école s'appelle the International School of Arizona. I think it benefits me more learning French second language because it's really fun and it's really different, and I think that that's really important. I love the teachers, they're so nice and they're really supportive.
I just love education. I just love to help kids as well achieve their goals, make sure that they can learn other languages, they can be involved with other cultures as well. So they don't only learn the languages, but they also learn about the cultures of other countries, so that when they go to other countries, they can understand that there are other people out there, they can communicate with them, they can understand them, and basically live anywhere in the world that they choose to. If you look at countries like China, where they have a lot of people graduating with high degrees and speaking several languages, if our kids are not prepared to compete with them or other people in the world, it's going to be more difficult for them. So we're trying to make sure that we provide a high level of education to prepare them to be ready to enter the workforce in the future.